Welcome to the first fall concert of the Baylor Concert Choir since 2019. Whether in person or via live stream, we are so very glad that you are with us tonight. For those of you in the performance hall, in order to help us continue to sing in person and share our music with you as healthfully as possible, if you have a mask, we ask that you please put it on. And you've done a great job of social distancing, so I won't even mention that, so thank you very much. Tonight's program literally represents almost a millennia of musical history up through present day. From medieval chant, which you just heard by Hildegard von Bingen, to the Renaissance polyphony that you're about to hear, to contemporary motets, folk songs, hymn tunes, and spirituals. We are hopeful that you will enjoy our program tonight. There should be something for everyone. Again, thank you for being with us.
Thank you.
This is our last piece. And I would be so remiss if I didn't say thank you to Jim Grady and all the wonderful colleagues that I have here at Baylor that have helped me pull everything together. You know, it takes a village around here. And so I'm so grateful. And most of all, I am grateful to these young people that you see right behind me. They are, in a word, fabulous. And I'm really grateful to have the honor of working with them each and every week, three times a week. So thank you again for being with us tonight. We're going to end with Rockin' Jerusalem, so get ready.